Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. We can hopefully expect to see another Starlink mission launch in just a few days. The Starlink 713 mission is currently scheduled to launch from Vandenberg on Tuesday 6th at 2 a.m. UTC or Monday 5th at 9 p.m. EST. The same day, we could also see a customer mission launch as well. The PACE mission is currently scheduled to launch from Cape Canaveral on Tuesday 6th at 6:33 a.m. UTC or 1:33 p.m. EST. Later in the week, we can also hopefully expect to see another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 639 mission is currently scheduled to launch from Cape Canaveral on Saturday 10th at 8 a.m. UTC or 3 a.m. EST. SpaceX posted a couple of cool pictures of their new crew access arm at the Slick 40 launch pad. There was some information posted about an unexpected event at SpaceX's McGregor testing facility. It says earlier today the Merlin stand experienced a rapid unscheduled disassembly or RUD. This is unexpected but not surprising for the SpaceX engine test facility. Heading to Boca Chica, the wall continues to be assembled at the launch site. Work continues on the orbital launch mount as they continue to prepare it for the next flight. Work also continues on the chopsticks. Here's a look at the progress on the expansion of the Star Factory production building. There was a post with information related to development progress in relation to Starship for HLS. It says, had a fantastic trip to South Texas to see remarkable progress on infrastructure for SpaceX in relation to the Human Landing System program. Significant progress in 6 months was the high point in addition to seeing the functioning life support mock-up for future lunar missions. SpaceX posted this really cool picture of the inside of the Mega Bay with a bunch of boosters being worked on. It says, super heavy boosters for the next 3 flights with a 4th ready to stack in the Starbase Mega Bay. There was some good news about a possible launch license this month. It says, the FAA is on pace to issue a Starship launch license mid to late February, I'm told, in what is shaping up to be a busy month. Work has been going on around the recently added stringers on Ship 26. Engines have recently been removed from beneath Starship 28 in the rocket garden. Work was seen going on with one of Ship 28's forward flaps. The Ringwatch has posted a video with some information related to Booster 13 having been stacked. It says, so Booster 13 has been fully stacked on the left turntable in Mega Bay 1. Strangely, they've not added the grid fins beforehand. We've seen this before as Booster 7 and 8 were done similarly, but it's strange nonetheless. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, and Sean Doherty for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.